Only needed 6 to 5, and we sailed the ocean tide. The hunted and the storm, you would pray. Was our mission and our oath to protect our way of life and to undermine the Union supply. When we heard the war was lost, felt like it was the death of us. And every promise, every oath we'd ever sworn. So we declared our fight was done and shaped our course for England. And with heavy hearts we journeyed round Cape Horn. For 60 days and nights we sailed 9,000 miles, with the Union Navy snapping at our heels. We had nowhere else to run, we knew we couldn't get back home, with the Union Navy snapping at our heels. The bad ships and guns that supplied the southern sounds, from Richmond back down to the Rio Grande. The last act of the war was carried out on Mersey shores, when Liverpool fought for Dixieland. November 6, 1865 was the day that we arrived and surrendered to the gunship Dawn of God. And as we lowered down the flag, it was the last act of defiance. It was the last act of the American Civil War. For I remembered running wild and laughing through the cotton fields with my brother back when we were just young men. And as the sun began to set, I could hear my mother's voice calling out for me to come back home again. We made the ships and guns that supplied the southern sounds, Richmond back down to Rio Grande. The last act of the war was carried out on Mersey shores, Liverpool fought for Dixieland. Liverpool fought for Dixieland. Liverpool fought for. Dixieland.